wanted to dive into Atlas all the last few days, but I do maintenance on my little daily games. Sorry, I'm yapping over the story. Anyways, I've been doing the whole Christmas thing. I have a kinda sorta girlfriend. And she has like a nice, normal family. Yeah, it was a little awkward being there since I'm a weird loner who hasn't had a Christmas in years. Been probably over 10 years since I had a real Christmas. Like a real, like with your family Christmas. Huge success. And I went over there for like 4 days straight, so I don't have a lot of progress on my shit. Too bad I didn't get all the daily login rewards while I was gone. That'd be nice to come back to. I guess that's the thing about them being daily login thing. And I have a shitty phone, I can't play this game on my phone. But it is PC only for me. Be it. I mean, the knock out of peace and get my adventures rolling. Oh. Also, so I can get all those. Right. 40, the bare minimum for the quest shit. Not a coincidence. Well, now that I got some people coming up to make a cooler team than I've had, a little more motivated to play PvP again. Hi, Steezy. Oh. Wait a minute, apparently there's been a new, limit break since I went away. Cause, yeah. That's a surprise. I am going to lose. I'm gonna lose hard. At least I discovered it early on.
Okay.
Aim it. I think for the most part I actually played pretty decent, it's just not a whole lot I can do when there's a whole new power tier I was unaware of. I do not have the Zenny to afford that. I probably don't have whatever orbs you need to do it either. I need those orbs. Orbs hard. Well, part three and everything now? Cool. Go to that. Well, does now have it as a reward? No, still doesn't have those orbs as a reward. Maybe I have to play into part three. Probably first. Cannot acquire at this time. In other words, I haven't gone deep enough to discover it. I thought I was going to be doing the new story event, but I guess I have... or new event. Yeah, I guess I gotta go into part three. Or... maybe the event will drop purple. It kind of rewards the first thing in. Ooh. A different SP Vegeta than what I have. Sorry though. Thank you. Ooh, it just shallow. Ho ho ho. Ooh. I mean, Shallot's gonna go to Super Saiyan 2 soon? Name it, two specials. I'm gonna move forward for now. I wanna get to the new orbs more than anything else. Come back to get all the little challenges I missed. dead? Let me Google that real quick. Yeah, he died in 2014. What did Macho Man? Macho Man died in 2011. Jeez, it's been that long? Macho Man's kind of my favorite. I mean, I don't do much wrestling beyond the era where Macho Man was a wrestler, so... Yeah, Macho Man, then Ultimate Warrior, just because they work together. Little ADD, huh? Every time they say Ultimate Warrior, that's all I think of. It seemed to be a little harder. Maybe I should start using real teams. First attack was on that list. Thought I dodged, but apparently I just moved from one side of the screen to the other. Okay, you guys are more fragile than I expected. And Goku last round, I figured was gonna be the bar. Maybe Zarbon will still be that strong.
ふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふふ
kids. Maybe I overestimated them a little bit. Look at the Rising Russian. Well, it doesn't matter because I'd have to do it again anyways later on. Killed a few things there. It's fine. Ah. Oh. I believe that's what I'm after. just smelling all kinds of DNA. Some moves in. I'm not sure what I need to get done. Just kind of glossed over the list. I meant to keep dodging out of it and try to get some specials off, but sorry, I think I didn't have any and I would only got one. I'm not even sure if they're on the list, but if it was, it's on the list, probably is two. Special skill and two switches. Redoing it because I want them purple orbs anyways. Completely unnecessary for my goals. I just wanted to do it.
Yeah.
I probably should have used a different person since his can miss. There we go, two skills. Training team. One purple orb. Shit. And do I need, I think, two. Just like that, I guess I'm done for now. I get it though, so. First one up, probably. Already out of shit. Okay, so no more boost to the actual things, just boost to critical. Get those. Hear the least. All right, daily summon things. Ooh, step up. Do my daily discounts first. And I'll invest all my shit in that. Should have saved my shit for this event instead of wasting it all on those goddamn rolls that got me nothing. Like four in a row with nothing. Female warrior. Eh. Shitty Z ability. Perform Frieza. Neat. Really, bonus the yellow. Great for that team that I don't need anymore. Bonus damage against Saiyan, that's useful. And as the game's full of Saiyans. Be alright for a Lineage of Evil team. Taking one of those. Well, that one's the summons. Energy for. I'm just gonna go away. Didn't even wait for the hair. I'm getting impatient. I mean, if they had a stronger Ginyu force, if they weren't all, except for Ginyu, not SP, I'd be interested. I very much want a Toku Sentai. The only worthwhile person seems to be Ginyu. The others are all, you know, not good. At least, Goldo has a little stun. It's, I think, shorter than it should be, considering what some other characters do. It freezes time, for fuck's sake. Whoops, impatient. It's fine. Boo. Downloading some new characters? Cool. Thank you. sure isn't. Well, that was underwhelming. My summons hate me.